Zaxby's Hobbyland 20 box Bounty Hunter Mixer number
It's
four.
sold out?
It's sold out
What?
already. Bounty Hunter Mixer number four, right here, folks. A lot of bounties to be given away. This one featuring today's brand new release, three boxes of Impeccable Football. Today's brand new release. All right, so there's everybody right there. Big thanks to everyone for getting into this action. I appreciate it. There are all the football teams. All teams are in. Let's randomize both of those lists a lucky seven times, three and a four. Names first. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seventh and final time. There we go. Random.org running a little slow today. Joel, who has last spot mojo, you can tell by the star, is in the first spot now, and Dano on the bottom spot. All right. And the team, seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seventh and final time. Seven. There you go. We got the Packers on top and the Browns on the bottom. Trades are allowed, so I'll give everyone a couple minutes to trade. So here's how it all shakes out, folks. And listen, here's the thing. Even if you think you have a not so good team, the Bounty Hunter is set up in such a way that even bad teams can still get big money. So all the details are on the website. Joel, you have the Packers. Nathan with the Buccaneers, the X-Man with the Redskins, Patera, you've got the Niners, Dano, you've got the Falcons, Adam K with the Saints, Willie, you've got the Bears, the Coach with the Texans, X with the Raiders, DK with the Jets, Nathan with the Eagles, Jeff H with the Panthers, Cardillo, you have the Patriots, Harry with the Ravens, the X-Man with the Dolphins, Edion, you've got the Bills, Don, you've got the Broncos, Brian Sawyer with the Vikings, Allie, you've got the Chiefs, Alex, you have the Cardinals. William with the New York Football Giants. Wohockey has the Dallas Cowboys and the San Diego Chargers. Kip Kip Hooray with the Colts. Mark with the Rams. Jacksonville Jaguars going to Rory. Matthew Riles with the Lions. Daniel with the Seahawks. Allie with the Titans. Daniel Patera with the Bengals. Jesse P with the Pittsburgh Steelers. And last but not least, Dano with the Cleveland Browns. So there you go. That's the randomizing portion. We're going to see if there's any trades. Sometimes there are, sometimes there are not. We'll see what happens. But when we come back, we'll see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the big break. Stick around. Everyone's ready and good to go. Welcome back, everybody. There was one trade right here. Trade window's closed now, but there was one trade in this break. So here on the 19th, doing our 20 box Bounty Hunter football mixer number four, right there. We've got Rory now with the Chiefs. Allie now has the Jacksonville Jaguars. And there's everyone else. So good luck to everybody on that. And just as a quick reminder, here are the boxes in this mixer, right? And here are the bounties that you can get. If you pull any one of any card number 97 out of whatever, you can win $175 of break credit. 75 out of whatever, or 6 out of whatever, $75 of break credit. Any one of one, you can get $75 of break credit. Any player, any autograph of any player drafted number one overall in the NFL draft, that's $50 of break credit. Another $50 if you pull an NFL Shield one of one. So if you pull a number one draft pick NFL Shield one of one, it's 50, 50, and 75. See? So bounties can double up easily as well. $25 if you pull an autograph of a Pro Football Hall of Famer number 10 or less. And $20 if you pull an autograph of a player who has won an Associated Press NFL MVP award. There you go. Bounties are paid out in break credit, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. If there's any dual autos or any dual relics or whatever, that'll be the bounty will go to the winner of that card right there. So, not an out of six, but a six out of whatever. So it's not an out of six. It's six out of 99, six out of 10, six out of 25, six out of 50, six out of 99, 6 out of 1,000, 6 out of 1,200. All right, so there's our pumpkin right here for good luck, our one of onekin. I'll set that aside. It'll appear. Let's start with, what should we start with? Let's start with some prime signatures. Let's see if we can get out of there. Maybe we can give away some bounties early on, because I know there's a lot of numbered cards in here. All right, we got Tom Brady, Ndamukong Suh, Matt Ryan, and 109 out of 49, famous Jameis Winston, the famous. That goes to, who has the Buccaneers in this one? Nathan Thomas with the Buccaneers. We've got the Protégés card. That is not numbered. And we've got Vincent Jackson for the Buccaneers. Nice. 4 out of 10. Vincent Jackson autograph. Nice one for Nathan. I don't think it's a bounty, right? No, no bounties there yet, but we'll see. We'll see what we can do. Yeah, so that was just a couple off the six. If that was a 6 out of 10, that would have been $75 of break credit right there. All right. Tim Brown, Torrey Smith, Mike Wallace, and 121 out of 149 for the Chargers, Phillip Rivers. Nice one for the Chargers. Base card going, or a numbered card going to Adam K. Got a Protégés card right there. That is 36 out of 100. So, for example, if this was a 97 out of 100 or a 6, if this was a 97 out of 100, that would be $175 of break credit. If this was a 6 out of 100, that would have been $75 of break credit. Just like that. That's how it works. Next one is Kevin Dodd. I honestly don't remember off the top of my head where he goes. Kevin Dodd goes to the Titans. There you go. There it is. 81 out of 199. Kevin Dodd for the Titans, and that is Allie. We've got Julian Edelman, Todd Gurley, Antonio Gates, and 87 out of 149. Wow. 87 out of 149. Jordy Nelson. If that was a 97, we won't think about that because it'll just drive us crazy. All the shoulda, coulda, wouldas. Joel with the Green Bay Packers. Got Cam Newton, that is not numbered. That's a good idea, Frank Heath. I wish we had the time for that. And then there's 15 out of 49, Shalique Calhoun. Michigan State University, Shalique Calhoun. I don't remember where Shalique Calhoun goes. Raiders, I think. That's right, Raiders. There you go. Oakland Raiders. Going out to Josh X. Nice. All right, let's, come on, playbook, what are you doing here? Set playbook right over there. It's all tipping over and everything. All right, let's go with contenders now. All right, let me pop all these open first. So big thanks to everybody for filling up this Bounty Hunter mixer so quickly. I appreciate that. And if you remember, there should be 5 autographs in here. Sometimes we've seen 6 autos come out of 2015 Contenders Football, so we'll see. When's the new Contenders coming out? Soon, right? I'm sure we'll have a couple of those ready to go. You're up for the Dodgers. Allie's in the UK, or in Scotland to be precise. It's a late one for you, isn't it? What are you guys, 8 hours ahead or something like that? So if it's 4:25 here in LA, it's kind of late. But especially by the time the game's over. Well, so on our side of the pond, Allie, when I have to like waking up for Premier League matches are pretty difficult. So I support Liverpool, so. So there's a lot of matches that are like 5 a.m. my time. Like the early games would be like the lunchtime matches are like, you know, 5 a.m. for me. So it's pretty brutal. I'm glad that Premier League's doing like Monday and Friday night matches too. But the Friday night match feels kind of weird, but they'll do Friday night matches, which is a lot better because then I think that's noontime. It's noontime for me in LA. All right, well, going back to American football, we're gonna start off with a little Alshon Jeffrey. Now remember, veteran base won't ship, but obviously if it's numbered, we will ship it. Die cut, Jameis Winston, those will ship too, die cuts. This Byron Jones will ship. Byron Jones going out to the Cowboys. That'll be for Adam Kay with the Cowboys. Got a redemption coming up. Who's this redemption going to be? This redemption is nice for the Colts. Philip Dorsett, rookie ink, RPNS. Who has the Colts in this? Kip, hooray with the Colts. So just to keep track, we've got the Byron Jones right here. And we've got the Colts redemption right there. Yeah, you guys don't like the Friday night matches over there? It's gotta feel weird, right? It just doesn't feel right, Allie. All right. The next autograph is Jeff Heuermann for the Broncos. And that'll go to, who will that go to? Don with the Broncos. What's this? Oh. I thought that was going to be something. It wasn't. Oh, there we go. 23 out of 199, Adrian Peterson. That AP die cut will go out to the Vikings. That's Brian Sawyer with that one. TJ Clemmings, another one for the Vikings, and Brian. Next autograph is Jackson Shipley for the Cardinals. That's for Alex Lindsay with that one. Dan the Man Marino. It looks like a TIE Fighter, right? TIE Fighter die cut. And Vince Maley. On-card autograph Vince Maley for the Cleveland Browns. That will go to Dan O. And that's that. It's a parallel of the insert. Oh, did I miss that? Is that why it was upside down and right side up? That was the Chargers one, right, Ron? I think that was the Chargers one that was... No, I don't think it was. It doesn't seem like it's numbered. Maybe it was the Bears one. I don't think it was. I think it was this one right here. Touchdown tandems. It was not numbered. It'll still ship. Inserts will ship. All right, let me sleeve these guys up. So the Cardinals with one. And now keep in mind if I miss any, I guess it'd be autographs. Yeah, autographs of any number one draft pick. Because that's a bounty right there. No, no worries, Ron. It's all good. No, it's good to let me know if I pass by something. All right, is that Philip Dorsett redemption for the Colts? And on to the next. How about we do, what should we do? How about a couple boxes of Supreme football, which will kind of reveal the Bowman football that we're going to have to work through. Supreme football, we have a case of this on the website right now if you want to try to win $75 of break credit, folks. Pretty affordable 8-box break to get into. All right, I'm going to start off with some Bryce Petty. Marcus Mariota, 75 out of 99. And Tony Romo, 69 out of 194. None of those are bounties, unfortunately. How about this? 47 out of 50. That's nice. Mari Cooper, Kevin White, Melvin Gordon, and Todd Gurley. 47 out of 50 on that one. That will be a randomizer, of course. We'll set that aside just to remind us. Keep the pumpkin there, too. You're in? Allie's in on the Supreme Football. Yeah, we have an 8-boxer available right now, jazbeeshobbyland.com, and a chance to win $75 of break credit. All right. There's Jerry Rice. There's Dorrell Green Beckham. 46 out of 50. And 135 out of 194, Andrew Luck. I don't think any of those are bounties, right? We've got the autograph. Is a Tyler Lockett. Nice. 25 out of 50, Tyler Lockett. Going on to the Seattle Seahawks. That's a nice one for Daniel Lee. Nice one, Dan. All right, now we can't avoid it. It's time to get into some of these more base-heavy stuff right here. Set that right there. All right, we just got to do it. Thank you. Now there's only one auto, one Bowman Chrome autograph, one Bowman Chrome rookie auto per box. And there's a bunch of parallels in here too. Now the good thing about this set is that with all the parallels, that could yield a bounty. Scott Weidman saying, hey, I'm feeling a bounty coming. I know, we need one. We definitely need one. In every bounty, so this is our fourth bounty hunter break, which have been super popular, very successful. We've probably given away, I think, close to $1,000 of break credit at this point from the last three mixers. Hopefully, we can give away more. That's the whole point of doing these, so you guys can win break credit off of us and then join more breaks, ideally. So let's see what kind of bounties we can get out of here. Now remember, if we pull any card 97 out of whatever, or six, numbered to six out of whatever, that's a bounty. One of ones are bounties. Any autograph of a player drafted first overall in the NFL draft, that's a bounty. NFL Shield, one of ones, are a bounty. And any autograph of a Hall of Famer, numbered to 10 or less, that's a bounty. And any autograph of a player who's won the MVP, the Associated Press NFL MVP Award, also a bounty. So keep those in mind. Good luck, everybody. I'm going to start off with Anthony Barr. And we got a Carlos Hyde. What are you numbered to? 50 out of 99 on the Carlos Hyde. That'll go to the Niners. Daniel Patero with that one. Is this a bounty? There's Taj Boyd. Could Taj Boyd give you money? No. Four off. Two out of 271. Taj Boyd. Patrick Peterson refractor. Jason Pierre-Paul, when he had hands. And there's Ryan Tannehill. Could Ryan Tannehill give someone a bounty? 124 out of 299. No, not quite there yet. Jake Matthews, refractor in blue. An autograph, CJ Mosley. Could CJ Mosley? No, 99 out of 199. Just two off. Oh, man, that's a heartbreaker for the Ravens. That's Harry. So close, Harry. 99 out of 199. Blue CJ Mosley. And the rest. So close. All right. Don't worry. There's more. There's three more of these boxes. These are the bounty boxes. For a bounty break, these boxes, these kind of products are actually really good. A lot of numbered card opportunities in here. All right, next one. Good luck, everybody. Still have yet to give away a bounty. Still yet to have paid out a bounty. I want to do it. It's about time. Imagine getting it out of 2014 Bowman Chrome. That'd be even nicer. Good luck, everybody. I know, we need a... Not one bounty hit yet. This is true. Gotta give away some money here, folks. All right, just a few more packs to go. We'll be able to blow through this. All right, good luck, everyone. Hopefully a bounty will be in here. I hope so. All right, we've got Cassius Marsh. We've got DeSean Jackson, bounty. No, 280 out of 299. Bowman Best, Calvin Benjamin. Refractor Charles Sims, Teddy Bridgewater, Pulsar die cut. That's 1 out of 5. Not a bounty, but a train whistle. Future of the franchise, Pulsar die cut. Numbered 1 out of 5. That is a nice one for the Minnesota Vikings. That goes out to Brian Sawyer. Brian, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo woo! Nice. We got HaHa Clinton Dix, bounty. 130 out of 299. Another Pulsar. Randall Cobb, another one for the Packers, which is Joel. Bounty? No, 122 out of 271. No auto yet. Bowman's Best, Mike Evans. We've got Jarvis Landry, top shelf. Ryan Matthews, refractor. Those are not numbered. The autograph must be here. There's Arian Foster, refractor. Bounty? No, 142 out of 299. All this is so close, but yet so far. How about Lake Seastrunk? That's 137 out of 199 for the Redskins. Going out to Josh X. And there are the other two right there. All right, I feel like we are getting ever closer to awarding a bounty to somebody. Hopefully it'll be soon. Stratton, what's going on? It's a nice Bridgewater right there, the 1 out of 5. I dig it. All right, two more boxes of 2014 right here. In this, still have plenty of boxes in this Bounty Hunter mixer, folks. Plenty of product with numbers on them. So hopefully there'll be a lot of opportunities to give away a good amount of money. We've got two more boxes of this Bowman Chrome football. This is from back in 2014. I think Playbook actually is all numbered. So there's good opportunities for bounties in there. Impeccable, good opportunities there. Yeah, I mean, these are tough. It's going to be hit or miss. Yeah, these bounties were this is from the first bounty mixer we did, and we got 4 bounties out of that one. Okay, here we go. Good luck, everybody. There's Anthony Barr, 3 out of 10. That's very close to 6. 3 out of 10 on that one. And that's one for the Vikings. That'll go out to Brian Sawyer. Now we're just looking for good numbered cards here. There's Antonio Andrews, 45 out of 271. That's for the Titans going out to Allie. Taj Boyd. Now, remember Taj Boyd in all these sets? Oh, two autographs in here. There's Cody Hoffman. That's for the Redskins. Redskins auto going to Josh X. It's refractor auto, not numbered. But there's our second autograph out of there. We got a blue Kareem Martin, 150 out of 199. Johnny Football, Logan Thomas refractor, and blue Chris Johnson. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. 16. Out of 199. I feel like we were this close. And that would be for the Jets. For King D. One digit off. If that one wasn't there, that would have been a $75 bounty. Thorhammer, what's going on? Thorhammer in the house. Pepperidge Farms remembers. That's right. Pepperidge Farm remembers Taj Boyd. What is Taj Boyd doing these days? And that was the nice 3 out of 10 autograph out of that box. What is Taj Boyd doing? Well, yeah, well, imagine if Taj Boyd hits you a bounty. That'd be pretty much awesome. He did not. Did Taj Boyd get arrested last month? What was he doing? Yeah, BTV, this chrome stuff, Bowman Chrome, still a pretty classic set here. Yeah, Nick Jaspy saying he got Taj Boyd got arrested for getting in a bar fight in South Carolina, apparently. All right, there you go. That's what Taj Boyd is doing these days. Oh, there you go. Ronbo's got the news report for us. Former Clemson Tiger quarterback Taj Boyd watches drills. Oh, wait, watching drills. During Clemson's pro day at the Clemson Indoor. So maybe he's trying to do, so in March, he was doing some football stuff, maybe watching some drills. And then that was in March. And then last month, getting in fights. Sounds like Draymond Green, right? Yeah, don't let him get to you. That's the price of fame. Eddie on looking for a Sammy Watkins 1/1. That'll be nice. Even a base card 1/1, Eddie, will get you, what, 75 bucks of break credit. All righty. What else do we have here? This is our last box of chrome. So now we can move on to more exciting stuff. All right. Hopefully we give away some bounty. I want to give away some money so you guys can get into more breaks. How about Taylor Lewan for the Titans? Bounty, 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 bounty. 41 out of 199. No. There's a Pulsar coming up. Will that be a bounty? Marshawn Lynch, beast mode, beast bounty? No. 261 out of 2. I'm going to live and die with every one of these cards here. Seahawks. Going to Daniel. Tavon Austin, bounty? 41 out of 99. No. Carlos Hyde die cut. Jordan Matthew, future of the franchise, die cut. Jeremy Hill, top shelf. And Allen Robinson, nice. That's a nice auto. Blue autograph, Allen Robinson, 62 out of 199. Nice. Nice one for the Jaguars. Jaguars, that would be Allie. There you go, Allie. Allie drawing first blood in that trade from earlier. Nice. Jimmy Garoppolo die cut. Refractor Jake Locker. And Marshawn Lynch again. Will that be a bounty? No, 154 out of 199. And that's that. Nice Allen Robinson, though. Some nice parallels as well. All right. Let's do some black gold. Let's go into 2016 black gold, by the way. A lot of good bounty potential in here. In fact, from here on out, we still have museum collection right here too. From here on out, this should be really good, some really good bounty potential in all of this. So good luck, everybody. I hope. Let's hope. We're start off with 97. There it is. 97 out of 99. That's Michael Thomas. And that Michael Thomas gets you $175 a break credit. Wow, and that goes to the Saints, Adam K, Whoa Hockey, with a bounty.
You know why we chose that too, right? Chose that number.
You chose 97, why?
For Connor McDavid.
For Connor, nice. Well, there you go. 97 out of 99. Our first bounty of the day, and it's a big one. $175 just for this. Drew Brees. 46 out of 99. Another one for Adam and the Saints. No worries, Adam. Congrats, man. We've got Massive Materials, Derrick Henry. 134 out of 199 for Allie and the Titans. Yeah, well, I mean, because we gave away that bounty, Nick's like, there goes my new phone. 19 out of 99. That's Prince. Austin Johnson, black gold autograph from Penn State. I have no idea where Austin Johnson goes. Someone's going to get that Austin Johnson. Niners? No? Titans. So that'll go to the Titans. Another one for Allie. You see the Braxton Miller right there. Let's see what it's numbered. Two. Braxton Miller, 5 out of 5 Braxton Miller. Wow. Two color patch and the gold autograph. Nice. Houston Texans going out to the coach. Paul Nixon with the 5 out of 5 Braxton Miller. That's a very nice hit. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. All right, what do we got here? Raiders, Connor Cook. 80 out of 199 for my Raiders. That goes to Josh X. Got Kevin Hogan, two color patch autograph. 19 out of 25. Chiefs? No, he's somewhere else now, isn't he? He's with the Browns now. That's what it is. Cleveland Browns with that one. Remember, I should have explained the call. Sorry, folks. I should have explained the college rules right here. If they're in their college uniforms, if they're an active player, they'll go to the team they are currently on. That's the Cleveland Browns. That would be Dan O. And if they were if they're a retired player, it'll go to the team they played for the longest, according to ProFootballReference.com, according to the years there. All right, next one. We've got 154 out of 199. That's Wendell Smallwood for the Eagles. Eagles going out to Nathan Thomas. Yeah, this card is gold. Golden opportunity. 169 out of 199. Cody Kessler for the Browns. Another Brown quarterback going to Dano. And another quarterback. That's Philip Rivers. 31 out of 49. Nice one for the Chargers. Adam K. Philip Rivers? What pick was he? No, I'm thinking of Ryan Leaf. Never mind. Just in case you're wondering, Philip Rivers is a fourth round pick. Because I was wondering too. All right, that's it for that. All right, how about some tops stuff? Let's do tops. Stratton's like Rivers equals old man Rivers. Yeah, he has been in the league for a minute or two, hasn't he? It's kind of weird seeing him in his NC State uniform. All right, Museum Collection Football. Potential for big hits in here. Potential for old school guys in here. Could be some Hall of Fame autos, numbered to 10 or less. That'll get you a bounty. All right, good luck, everybody. We've got Tony Romo, Eli Manning, LaDainian Tomlinson, and Canvas Collection, Mike Evans. And our hit is 5 out of 50, TJ Yeldon for the Jaguars. Just one off a bounty, Allie. Ooh. All right, there's Steve Young, Matt Forte, Cam Newton, and LeSean McCoy. And our quad relic is Jay Ajayi, 39 out of 99. Nice color in there. Great quad relic for the Dolphins and Josh Exline, the X-Man with that. All right, next two. There's a TD Terrell Davis. That's 31 out of 60. Ryan Tannehill, Bo Jackson, and Calvin Benjamin right there. Your autograph is a Chris Conley. Oh, but just a few off a bounty. I feel like there's been a lot more near misses here. Just three off a bounty. 3 out of 300 on-card autograph. Chris Conley for Rory. But a hit nonetheless. Yeah, you almost called it too. All right, how about a bounty here? Luke Kuechly? No, 51 out of 99. No bounty there. How about... I think these are just base cards. Another TJ Yeldon coming up. Three color triple relic and the autograph. That is 26 out of 400. Another one for Allie. All right, so one bounty given away so far. A lot of near misses, though. We're going to work on playbook, and then we'll close out with a case of Impeccable Football, today's new release. That is our last case. We use it for this bounty mixer. We want to try to give away money for you guys and big hits. Still a lot. I mean, I think pretty much everything's numbered in playbook, right? Yeah, I think it is. So a lot of bounty opportunities here. Remember, any card numbered 97 out of whatever, or any card numbered 6 out of whatever, or one of ones. That's going to get you bounty. So let's keep that in the back of our head. There's 24 out of 199. Kurt Warner, Marshall Faulk, booklet for the Rams. That's going out to Mark Lance. There's a Mike Evans jersey autograph. 18 out of 99. Nice one for Nathan and the Buccaneers. Your book is Bunches of Funches. Nice. Dual relic. Are you a bounty? No, 58 out of 199. Next one. .32 out of .99, Jim Kelly, Thurman Thomas for Edion and the Bills. Got Landon Collins for the New York Football Giants, .72 out of .199. X and O auto for William and the Giants. We got Amari Cooper Hot Routes. What are you numbered to? .199 out of .199. Nice Hot Routes relic for the Raiders going out to Josh X. There's Amir Abdullah, rookie book. Nice. Dual relic. 75 out of 199. No bounty there. Yeah, the bounties are a Nick idea. We've seen like smaller variations of this before, I think. But to put it at this scale, the go big or go home scale, definitely a Nick idea there. But I think it makes it fun for everybody, you know. 33 out of 99, Tom Brady, Rob Gronkowski. Patriots booklet going to Robert Cardillo. Let's see if Vince Mailey can give someone a bounty. Huh? Browns? Bounty? No. If we took that six out of there, that would be a bounty. 66 out of 199. Cleveland Browns, Dano with that one. We've got Kenny Stills for the Dolphins. Nice. Relic there. Auto and relic on the bottom there. The number? Nice low number. 14 out of 15. Not quite a bounty, though. And there's that impeccable back there. One bounty, not enough. One bounty, not enough. I'm hoping for more. Listen. I know we're giving away potentially a lot of money, and listen, the more we give away, the more breaks you get into. That's a good thing for everybody. That's a good thing for everybody. We'll have a lot of fun here. All right, last couple bits of playbook. 178 out of 299. Blake Bortles and Paul Poliznyi going out to Allie. Your jersey auto for Jordan Matthews is 54 out of 99. Eagles going to Nathan. No bounty there. Will Buck Allen give the Ravens a bounty? There's a dual relic. Buck Allen, Baltimore Ravens. Nice. 29 out of 199. No bounty there. But a nice dual relic book. Okay, last 2015 playbook. And then we'll do a case of impeccable football. All right, 172 out of 199, another Bills booklet for Eddie. We got Travis Kelce, hot routes. 131 out of 199, hot routes. That's for the Chiefs, that's for Rory. Out of 25, Sammy Coates for the Steelers. No, no bounty there, dang. But nice autograph right there. So there's Sammy Coates. And there's the play. Is that a Spider 2? No, that's not a Spider 2 eye banana, but nice one. Steelers. I think first time calling out Jesse's name. Steelers with that one. All right, now impeccable time. All right. Good luck, everybody. This is today's brand new release. This is our final case. This all came from the same case. Our final case of impeccable that we put in this Bounty Hunter mixer. Good luck, everybody. Oh, and the gold or silver piece out already. Good luck. Johnny Questions, what's going on? I got a die cut in here. I haven't seen a die cut yet. All right, so let's see. Nice hits, big bounties. Let's do this. Gronkowski. Rob version, 74 out of 75. That'll be for the Patriots. Robert Cardillo with that. We got Troy Aikman, 40 out of 75. Could be some Hall of Fame autos in here too. We've got 11 out of 25, Jerry Rice for the 49ers going to Daniel Patera. And here come the hits. Nice. 5 out of 25, Teddy Bridgewater. Three-color patch and autograph. Steady Teddy Bridgewater. Poor Teddy Bridgewater. Minnesota Vikings, Ryan Sawyer with that one. Die cut. I haven't seen a die cut out of this. It's for the Dolphins. Nice. From Lux. 1999. That's Prince. Devontae Parker. Die cut. Autograph. That'll go out to the Miami Dolphins. The X-Man with that one. Nice. Piece of the helmet. And a three-color patch. Keenan Reynolds. That is, you can see on the corner right there, that's 25 out of 75 on that one. Going to the Ravens, that will be Harry Hoffman. Yeah, they throw a random Lux card in there. They're like, here you go. We've got Elegance Veteran Patch Autographs, Allen Robinson. Nice. I guess, Allie, I suppose when you redeem this, you can let us know what the numbering is on that. And see if we owe you anything. Oh, Lux is on the checklist? Oh, okay. I didn't realize that, actually. There you go, Allie. Let us know about that, and we'll let you know. All right. And then last one is 4 out of 10, Jacoby Brissett. A little bit of a corner issue there, but that'll go to the Patriots. That's going out to Robert Cardillo. And this one already, huh? Good luck. It's a piece of silver. And it's Amari Cooper. Nice. 11 out of 12, little Raider Joe Mojo going out to the X-Man, Josh X-Line. Nice. Where am I? Let's set this right here next to me. We'll put that in a box. Esteban, what's going on? Johnny Questions, I'm doing well, my friend. Just breaking open stuff. Rooting for my Dodgers right now. All right, let's see if we can get to pull some more hits and big bounties. 62 out of 75, Amir Abdullah. Matthew Riles with the Lions. Remember, bounties are 97 out of whatever, 6 out of whatever, and then any one of one. And in this one, I guess Hall of Famers would be in the mix as well. Any Hall of Fame auto number 10 or less, or any auto of a player who's won the MVP. Esteban, this is a bounty hunter mixer. All of our cases of Impeccable have sold out. We're trying to get more, though. We've got Andy Dalton, 14 out of 75 for the Bengals. Daniel Patera. Five out of 10, Andrew Luck. Nice. The Impeccable has already been busted open. We let everyone know that we were going on air early, and we did, and they're all open now. All the videos are there. On our YouTube channel. That one will go to the Colts, Kip Kip Hooray. Fly Eagles Fly. Indelible Ink, Randall Cunningham. 13 out of 25. Nice. I don't think, if he was a Hall of Famer, 10 or less, has he won the MVP? Is Randall Cunningham an MVP winner? I don't know if he is. No, Pro Bowler. Yes, he's a two-time MVP. 1990 and 1998. So that's $20 for the Eagles. That would be Nathan Thomas with that one. Nice. $13 out of $25. Excellent. So he is an MVP winner. He's won one. So another bounty given away. There's Kevin Dodd for the Titans. 79 out of 99. That is for Ali and the Tennessee Titans. If those digits were reversed, that would have been one. We got 14 out of 25, Kelvin Taylor for the 49ers, Daniel Patera. I like the thicker cardstock right here is really cool. They've got some fun information on the back here too. I like that. All right. The redemption is Ricardo Lewis. Elegance, rookie helmet, and nameplate autographs. Ricardo Lewis for the Browns. The dog pound. Going to Dano with that. And Dan, you gotta let us know when you redeem it. It's out of 15. If it's six out, if you get a 6 out of 15, you gotta let us know, Dan. So then we can pay out your bounty. And back here we have, wow, a cut auto for the Lions. Byron Wizard White. 1 out of 2 for the Detroit Lions. That is awesome. What does it say right here? So for Byron Wizard White, taking some time off from his legal studies to race around the gridiron, White laid down the law as an all-pro tailback quarterback for Pittsburgh and Detroit. Continued to lay down the law in his post-NFL career. He was an attorney in Denver for a decade and a half and served on the United States Supreme Court from 62 to 93. Wow. Nice one for the Detroit Lions, Matthew Riles. Is he a Hall of Famer, Nick? I don't know if it doesn't. Didn't seem like he was. But definitely a Hall of Famer in the legal community. 12th longest serving Supreme Court justice in Supreme Court history. That is crazy. Not too many guys with Supreme Court and football stats in their and football stats in their Wikipedia page. That is crazy. That's awesome. That goes out to the Detroit Lions, Matthew Riles. 1 out of 2, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Nice. Gotta take a look at that again, see? 1 out of 2. And a sweet cut auto. That is awesome. Well, if it was a one of one, I thought it was going to be a one of one. That would have been a bounty. But unfortunately, it was not. All right, last box in this Bounty Hunter Mixer number 4 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Big thanks to everybody who joined this mixer. We got more breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com if you want to do them. So please check out our website and join us. All right, let's see if we can give away some more bounties here at the end. We've got 32 out of 75, Rob Gronkowski for the Patriots. That is going out to Robert Cardillo with that. There's famous Jameis Winston, 68 out of 75 for the Buccaneers. Allen Robinson, 23 out of 25 for the Jaguars. Going out to Allie. We've got helmet and autograph, Michael Thomas. Helmet, two-color patch, and auto. That's 21 out of 75. You guys notice that Michael Thomas's autograph getting better and better as the products go along? Like, at first I was like, what are you trying to do with trying to make up a new logo? But I think it's working now. Saints going out to Adam K. We've got 3 out of 21. Indelible Ink, Icky Woods. Did Icky Woods win an MVP? In like that one season where he went nuts and like ran all over the place. Icky Woods. No. First team All Pro, Pro Bowl, AFC champion, and AFC rushing touchdowns leader, but did not win an MVP. But there he is. Nice hit though. 3 out of 21. All right, couple more left. Nate Sudfeld, 95 out of 99. So close for the Redskins. Josh X. Redemption. Jarvis Landry. Elegance veteran patch autos. Jarvis Landry. Dolphins going out to the X-Man. All right, Josh, let us know what the number on the left side of the serial number is. And last but not least, nice for Allie and the Titans. Piece of the helmet, piece of the jersey. That's 22 out of 75. That's Derrick Henry. One of the nicest autographs of the rookies this year, I think. Some controlled chaos there in those rookies. I like it. Nice Derrick Henry for the Titans and Allie. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was your 20-box Bounty Hunter Mixer featuring the new Impeccable. Big thanks to everybody who got in. We got to hand out two bounties here. One for hitting 97, which was a $175 bounty, and one for Randall Cunningham, who was an MVP winner. We do have a quick randomizer that we need to do. So let's go back to random.org. And we'll get Raiders, Bears, Rams, and Chargers. Let's roll the dice again. That's 3 and a 5 this time, 8 times for the quad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. Team on top. Da Bears. Chicago Bears with that one. Willie Brock with the quad relic. It's 47 out of 50 on that one, Willie. Big thanks for getting in. And big thanks to everybody for making this break happen, folks. There's the one of one can right there. Thank you, everybody. Once again, that was the 20-box Bounty Hunter Mixer from JaspysHobbyland.com. Look to our website for more fun stuff like this, and we'll see you next time. This is Joe. I'm out of here.